think we got a little interview about to go on with a special somebody. I can't see him right now, though, but I think y'all might be able to. Got me looking real confused up here, but hey, Nardwar, are you out there? Oh, he's behind me. Okay, now I see him.
Yo!
Hey, it's the human. We got Nardwar in this bitch!
First off, who are you? Who are you? Could you identify yourself?
My name is Tariq Sharif.
My name is Matthew Zingler.
And we're the co-founders of Rolling Loud. Who are you?
At Rolling Loud. You see the background? That's Rolling Loud.
Hell yeah.
Rolling Loud, Miami. Now, right off the bat, Tariq, I was wondering, you sponsored a sandboarding class with your friend Willie Simon?
How the hell you find that shit out? Yeah, man, my friend Willie, he put some money together with me and we sponsored a sandboarding class in the Western Sahara in Northwest Africa. That's crazy you know that. How the fuck did you find that out?
We were Tariq. We have to know. You're Rolling Loud.
Yo, that's
we
crazy.
Have to know. And Matt, what about Stephen Anthony, Matthew Abbers, Nicole Wilson, Brian King, Nicole
Steve Albanese? He's dropping names right now. That's crazy.
I know a few of those, yeah.
DJ Demp. DJ Demp.
Yeah, we know Demp.
That's our day one, man. That's the first show we ever did was with DJ Demp. How you know that?
Well, he goes way back, doesn't he? Like, could you explain the importance of DJ Demp, Ghost Town DJs?
Yeah, DJ Demp was, he was on the, what's that song called? My Boo?
Yes.
That? Yeah, and, but, so I went to school in Tallahassee, and DJ Demp is like the DJ in Tallahassee, Florida. That's where FAMU is. And we needed an OG in the game to kind of take us under his wing, and that was DJ Demp. So the first show we ever did was with DJ Demp and Rick Ross. That's crazy, you know that.
And it all started for you guys, basically, at least you, Tariq, when a guy gave you a tape at a Bread and Circus restaurant.
How the fuck do you know that? Yo, you're crazy, man. I lived in Cambridge, Massachusetts for 1 year in second grade. And I went to Bread and Circus, which then became Wild Oats, which then became Whole Foods. And the bag boy or bag man or whatever gave me a tape on cassette. And it was his rap tape. And that shit was gas. And I was like, I like this.
So thank you, Bread and Circus, indirectly sponsoring Rolling Loud.
That's
and you're
crazy.
Watching Rolling Loud, the live stream.
With Nardwar in this bitch. I love it.
And just quickly, I want to share this little thing. I'm going to screen share this thing. And this is me at Rolling Loud Miami. And you see this gentleman right here.
Get that.
This was amazing. Thank you so much, Matt. I really appreciate you got me a trailer. What can you say about the trailer, Matt?
I mean, you need somewhere with AC. We got you, bro. We ain't gonna let you sweat. It's Florida. Shit's hot.
Yo, Matt. Matt hooked you up. He doesn't do that for anybody, bro.
And I'm a fan.
Like
you know,
that
so.
Was. That was amazing to do all the interviews. And also Sean, props out to Sean, who helped me stay in
Let's
the actual
go, Sean.
Trailer.
Shout out, Sean.
There you go, Sean. You got your shout out you've been wanting all these years.
Now, what's amazing about Rolling Loud is you treat the artists, even the interviewers, so well. Look at the internet connection speed that you provided me with. Your internet speed is very fast. That's insane, isn't it? That's insane.
That's pretty good internet speed right there.
Yo, what the? Nah, they gave you the wrong one, bro.
No, that was amazing. That was the speed I got to upload my vids. You gave me a trailer. I had such a great time. And I wanted to respond by giving you a gift. Matt, do you remember this gift that I gave you?
I do.
What exactly is going on with this gift right here?
I mean, that's a decaying Gigi Allen right there. It's a legendary
Gigi
artist.
Allen, do you still have the Gigi Allen?
I do.
And right here, I'm going to go way back to some Florida history. Do you guys know the legend of Disco Rick?
Yo, that's crazy. How do you know about this? You don't listen to this, bro. How do you know about this?
It's hip-hop history. What can you say about Disco Rick, the king of diamonds? He is a legend in Miami. He's a legend.
Man, all I gotta know is they were shaking a lot of ass and they were causing a lot of trouble in the city of Miami, trying to shut them down, but they kept pushing.
And what about you, Matt? What do you know about Disco Rick?
We have a lot of similarities. The Miami always tries to shut us down too, so we feel them.
Quickies Burgers. What do you guys know about Quickies Burgers and Guthrie's Fried Chicken?
Oh, I don't know that much about Quickies, but Guthrie's. Yo, you get a good gut box. I like to call it Guthrie's. Sometimes I call it Gun Threes. I add a little N in there. But Guthrie's is this place on Tennessee Street and Buena Vista Drive. I lived on Buena Vista Drive, believe it or not. So I could just walk down to Guthrie's. And it's a place where you can get a nice fried chicken tender with the good sauce and the fries, and then the Texas toast. Very clutch.
Open real late, too.
Open real late, all night, Tallahassee, Florida. That shit bussing. I don't know. You need to eat. You ate there before?
No, I've never been there. I would love to have that. I would love to have that.
You don't want it unless you're drunk.
You guys, Matt and Tarek, are putting on this amazing stream, Rolling Loud. It's amazing. But you actually go back. Your first vid, Tarek, was The Devil in a New Dress Freestyle by Fiend.
How the fuck do you know that? Yo, yeah, me and my friend McCain, we shot a video. Our friend McCain, we shot a video with Fiend for the Money, who's from the, used to be in No Limit, then he was in Jet Life. And yeah, we shot a video for him, and I edited it, and it came out. That was real early in the career. I don't know how you know that. That's fucking crazy. Talking about, yeah.
But it's amazing. Talking about, yeah. It's amazing to go from that to this production right now. Like, you were directing that vid, and now you're directing Rolling Loud, the live stream.
We are not directing it, though. We hire people way smarter than us. We're idiots.
Well, you're directing the directors. And winding up here, Playland Lake, Oak Lake Park, Casa D'Angelo.
Jesus Christ, bro. Oak Lake Park is... Oh, nah, it's not called Oak Lake, but you're talking about where we used to play soccer. That's what he's talking about. And then Casa D'Angelo is my grandma's favorite restaurant, my favorite restaurant. She used to take both of us there as kids. That's crazy, you know that. We're real family-oriented. The fact that you know the favorite restaurant that my grandma used to take both of us to, and our friend Jamie and our other high school friends, that's crazy, you know that. That's nuts.
Well, you are Rolling Loud. We have to know. And coming up, what can people look forward to right now, right after me? Right after me. Why should people tune in?
Hold on, let me pull up the schedule. Up next, we got Pierre Bourne. Unfortunately, Ruby Rose got in a car accident, so she won't be making it tonight. But we got Tess X, followed by Slime Life Shawty, followed by Pierre Bourne, Coi Leray, 2C, Young Nudie, K Camp, Ian Dior, Young Dolph, and Gunna. That's just today, headlined by Gunna. Tomorrow we're headlined by Trippie Redd and hella other artists, so it's going to be crazy.
Well, thanks so much, Tarek and Matt. Keep on rocking in a free world, and doo-doo-loo-doo.
Doo-doo. Thank you, Nardwuar.